Just check something. Hello. I'm just checking audio levels and with breathing. No. Give me all. No, you fuck. ice. What is that? Radiation. Never heard of that. Ebert and Rover. Two thumbs up. But can I spawn people? This. It's all slow.
Just so hungry all the time.
Yeah?
Yeah? Seems to be growing well. Hey.
No. Why is my food going down? Okay.
Sure. Got it.
Okay.
Got it.
Yes?
Seems to be growing well.
I thought he was missing an eye. That was... I'm not downloading. I'm uploading. I can't. Yeah, but I can't just stop.
Well, you're gonna have to. You can do it when I'm
Come on!
much.
Do proceed carefully here. I find this place unsettling. The lack of lighting here is a...
Sweet.
Does help hide the mess.
Just you or me?
A little dust up to get the oil flowing, eh?
Who's there?
Over here!
Hold position. Come on.
Thank you.
much technology like this one lost after the war. Civilization may not have fallen so far. This level of technology is like a lost art. Thank you.
Yes. You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I don't think I ever told you what happened to me. How I ended up as the last one.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
I wonder if this is a reference to Fallout Tactics Quincy.
You guys came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, the Longs. They were all from Quincy. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord?
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Mr. Garvey is quite right, sir. If anyone can unite the people, it's you.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea, and it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
Okay, I'll do it.
That's the spirit, sir, and one giant step in the right direction for the Commonwealth.
Good, good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title.
There's another settlement that needs our help. I hope you can get to them quickly. We need to show people that the Minutemen are back.
Here's where they are. I hope you can help them. We've got to show people they can count on the Minutemen again.
Sorry for that commotion a while ago, and every time I cough, this will be episode 4.